With Capitalise AI, we can monitor the markets anytime, anywhere, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Let's see how we do that. In this example, I have a Bitcoin chart, and let's say that I want to know every time that Bitcoin drops below the lower Bollinger Band. So going back to Capitalise AI, all I have to do is write if BTC USDT crosses below the Bollinger Band and 1 hour Bollinger Band, notify me. I'm gonna hit next, and I'm gonna name this notification. I'm gonna call it BTC below lower Bollinger Band, and I'm gonna hit run live. Once I did that, I created a smart notification, which is gonna alert me once my conditions apply. Let's look at another example. Let's say that I wanna know when every time Bitcoin decreases by more than 20% from yesterday high, because Bitcoin has a lot of situation when it drops sharply, and I wanna know about them. So going back to the interface, I can write if BTC decreases by more than 20% from previous day high, notify me. I'm gonna hit next. I'm gonna name it, I'm gonna call it BTC minus 20%, and I'm gonna run live. That's it, that's all I have to do to set my smart notification. Now going back to my strategies, I can see the two smart notifications appear. One is BTC below lower Bollinger Band, and the other BTC minus 20%. On the right side, we have a notification panel, and every time we are notified, we get a notification on that panel. We can click on it. So example, we had a strategy that has been triggered. It was called BTC above 47,950. The email was sent, a notification was sent, and the strategy stopped. Once it stopped, we can always restart it to get that smart notification running again. You can always set your notification preferences on the settings notification and decide what kind of notification you want to receive and where. And this is how you set your smart notifications using Capitalise AI. Thank you very much.